happens.
Well, at least something good came out of that.
Anyway, I still stand by the fact that if we sent a bunch of ADHD people to a camp, it'd be called a concentration camp.
Shut up! Robert, what the fuck? What in the fuck?